Did you ever tell somebody about something that you were looking forward to, and all of a sudden you left the conversation with the impression that they thought they just got an invitation? Well, this happened last week. I happened to be mentioning to somebody that I talked to here in the city about a club that I was going to be going to. Didn't for the life of me think this person would be interested. I mean, I wouldn't have mentioned anything if I thought they would. Well, I guess they thought that this was an invitation. And next thing you know, they're saying, oh, what time should I ring your doorbell and all this stuff. And I'm thinking, oh, no. Should I draw the shade? Should I turn my radio up real loud so I don't hear any doorbell ringing? Because I do not want company. I mean, but it worked out well because I went to get on the jitney to go to the club. And the guy showed up at the jitney stop, but he told me that he didn't have any money and he wasn't going to be able to go. And he was just looking. Don't smoke within 10 feet of this person, right? So I was able to go to the club by myself in peace. And I had a good time. Of course, all the other clubs in the casino totally sucked. And that the music totally sucked. So I got home. It was 2:05 and I got home. That's a really nice video. But I'll tell you, I'm going to really watch it before I go and tell people what my advanced plans. Because nobody ever wants to do the things I want to do. All of a sudden, then you come out of the woodwork. No, I'm not in the room with a bunch of drunken idiots. People that look like my parents and my grandparents. They're pulling on to me. Next thing you know, people see me in any public and they think that they're going out. Anyway, I was able to dodge that bullet. You guys, watch who you tell what you're going to do. Save a lot of problems.